learned today here this training, lot of things, difference of, you know, kind of how to develop projects and kind of organizations, how to, you know, lead the organizations and how to evaluate, you know, the staffs and to make encouragement to do their, you know, the and job, and also we learned or we, you know, get, you know, more information than before what we had today, this, you know, training. I would like to say thanks for HIRDA.
This training, we have studied a lot of things about project management and leadership. In the project management, we have studied what is project and the importance of risk analysis and the types of risk and how to solve problems. A lot of things we have studied during the session. We solved different cases on this project, how to achieve your goals and how to manage your project.
I'm happy today to give a training. And we have a training today with our partners, HIRDA Somalia, Tamkeen organization. Private sector part is also participated. Somali Seafood, Somali Environment, your environment organization. Also diaspora volunteers. We've given training, and you see that the training was very, very important for the people. They like it. And I think it is something that we can duplicate. We can do more. Because you see that the diaspora skills transfer is very important for the diaspora. I'm very happy to have this training finished, and I would like to continue that training in the future. Thank you very much for the people who have participated. Actually, Mogadishu is a very challenging city. The days that I've been here, I've seen a lot of things. But it is a very beautiful city, and people are doing a very good job. There is a lot of diaspora here. It came back from different countries, North America, Europe, but also in Africa. So they're making very significant, but I think the skills transfer and capacity development is one of the things that diaspora can do. And I think we can continue this program in the future with more beneficiaries. So thank you very much. Everybody contributed and supported this project. Thank you.